Stupid Malacca! Stupid America!
Oh, I hope that didn't hurt as badly as it looked. That was not my first thought when I heard. I'm happy for you.
Sure you are. I'm happy too. Fucking happy. He's ecstatic, homie. Just, you know, kind of gonna miss him is all.
He's not going anywhere. Him and Mallory are only getting married. You'll have to settle down sometime.
What, you think I'm getting old? I got the ass of a 17-year-old shipment and the forehead of a toddler, baby. Brucey don't need to settle down just yet.
Sure, sure. Enjoy all that extra pussy then, Brucey. I'll see you around.
Ladies, this is Roman Bailey. But I guess you already know that. Leave a message.
Please leave a message.
Come on, Bryce. Come on. You've got to be kidding me. But I'll be thrown in jail. I'm not legal. My friend just turned up. I think he can help. I love you. Screw your wife, honey. This is for real. Jesus H, Nico. I need a tranquilizer. Something strong. Oh, man, I am cooked.
Enjoying your new life in the land of opportunity, then?
This is no time for jokes, buddy. No sorry. I'm in real trouble, Nico. Real trouble. Bryce is getting blackmailed.
About what?
About me!
Okay. That's not good. Did he find out any information about Darko Brevich yet?
No. But he's working on it. You've got to help me.
Got to? Huh. How?
We're going to warn these bastards off. Come on! Go get us a car, sweetie. I want something big and awful and intimidating. Right, hon, the meet is on Walnut Way in Northwood. You know, I don't think I've ever been north of Middle Park. This is exciting! They don't even know what they're in for. No way. Nothing stands in the way of love. Love is strong enough to rip down mountains and throw trucks and all that stuff. Am I right? We're going to show them!
Who's blackmailing you?
We don't know. They won't even meet us themselves. This is just some flunky they're sending. We have to tell them to tell the boss we won't be pushed around. No way!
Where's Bryce? We wanted to speak to him, not his rent boys.
Listen, you're going to speak to your boss and tell him to back off.
If that's the way you want to play it, fine. Bryce will be all over Vizo News tomorrow morning.
You know what? Maybe the best way to get a message to your boss is for me to send him your heart.
Yeah, tough guy. How'd you like that?
Dmitry Raskolov only asked once. Your lover's career is over.
Fucking Dmitry.
We gotta get them, Nico!
Take you back to your place. So we were just meant to scare them? Well, that didn't work out so good, did it? At least they can't tell Dmitry about the meeting or go to the papers. Dmitry's too much of a rat to go to the media himself. The information he has on Bryce is too valuable.
You think? It would kill Bryce if he didn't have his career?
Maybe he should have thought about that when he started dating you. Not that there's anything wrong with dating you. Your choice is your choice, man. But he should have thought about who he was before getting elected on the family values ticket. He preaches homosexuality as evil. It's insanity. He's a hypocrite. And it was only a matter of time before someone like Dmitry tried to capitalize. Shit. I'll shut up now. You don't need me telling you about your life. I don't normally talk this much. I'm your friend, and I will try to help. Here we are. Look after yourself, yeah? I hope Dmitry and his people back off now.
Thank you so much, Nico. I'll speak to you soon.